What's up, vlog? I'm actually coming at you live from my classroom. So this isn't what my classroom is gonna look like all the time, but you know, COVID, my school's actually moving onto a different campus next month. So I had to kind of empty everything and take everything off the walls. So when I get my new classroom, it'll look a lot nicer. This is kind of the reality of right now. So that's what things are looking like, and I am going to be getting my students back on Monday, which I'm super excited about. This is my first year teaching, so obviously I would prefer to have my kids in person. But today I'm actually flying to Southern California, and I'm going to be hanging out with the same group of people that were in my last video, if you saw that one. We're going to be spending the weekend in Big Bear, if you've ever been there. I actually don't know if I've ever been there, but it's going to be my best friend's birthday, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So I hope you enjoy following along our adventures with us. We're here. We're in Big Bear.
Lots of cuties, not talking about me.
Oh, thank you.
I got to, you moved to LA, so I learned the
like this.
Happy birthday, girl!
Just toss it.
Hey, Daniela. Hey, Shelby. Hey, Brando. Oh, hello, Panda.
Hello, Panda.
What is the council?
But my view is greater. That was a good one.
It was too light or heavy.
Let's try it again. Oh.
Yeah, did it.
Did it actually?
Yeah, did too though.
I don't know if that I got it on video. It's kind of hard to tell. You do look very golden in golden hour.
The blog. Heather, can you hold again?
Hey, Tracy's followers.
Hey, Jake and Haters.
Jake and Haters.
This is the symbol of my life. Oh my gosh.
What's a penguin?
What's an iceberg?
We'll give you dust.
It's our policy.
Brandon's really good at making smoothies, I heard.
Blending Brandon.
He's good at sweeping, I'll tell you that.
Jacob.
Goodbye. Bye. Reenactment.
Bye.
See you guys next time we do this, right?
Bye.
What's up? So I'm coming at you live again from my classroom. So yesterday I got home from Big Bear. However, my group and I were playing games, and when we play games, we lose track of time. So we came down the mountain and there was a ton of traffic, people going slow as molasses. It was saying on the GPS that I would get to the airport 5 minutes before my plane was gonna take off. I was like stressing out. I decided to call the airline and ask them how much before takeoff do they close the gates. She said 20 minutes and I'm like, yikes. So I ended up having to change my flight to a later time last night, which worked out because I got to spend some more time with my friends and I got to spend it in the town that I lived in for the past 5 years, which I was really happy about. Then I got on the plane at like 7:30, which took me to Sacramento at like 9 o'clock. And then I had to drive 30 minutes to where my car was and then an hour back home. So I didn't get home until like 11 last night. Then I had to wake up for work this morning. But in other news, I had about half of my students come back to school in person for the first time today. So I was really, really excited. They were really excited. It went actually a lot better than I thought it would go. Obviously, they were very excited. It was like the first day of school. After doing 9 weeks of distance learning, I was so ready to have at least some of them in person. So I was really excited. Anyways, I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. We are hoping on meeting up and hanging out again in the next few months. So you'll have to look out for that video. I always feel so awkward doing my little outro, so I'm just gonna hit the mini dab.